Hello children, how are you today? Are you fine? Today we are going to do an activity on our shapes, the shapes that we have learned so far. So can we remind ourselves the names of the shapes again? Look here on the chart. The first one we have here is a crescent. And then we have a heart. And then we have rectangle like a door. Here we have oval like an egg. Then we have twinkle, twinkle, little star. Then we have diamond. And here we have corn, like the corn ice cream. Here we have triangle like a samosa. And here we have square like a television. Here we have cylinder. Then here we have semicircle. Here we have circle like a chapati. This semicircle looks like a slice of watermelon that we did last week. Then here we have a ring. So when you look on the blackboard, we have some shapes. So in this activity, what you're going to do, you're going to color the shapes according to the instructions you have been given on the worksheet. So if the circle is supposed to be color red, make sure all these circles that we have here are color red. Don't have the circles with different colors. It must have the same color. If the square is supposed to be green, make sure all the squares are green so that they can match. If the love hearts are supposed to be pink, make sure all of them that are here are color pink. Then, if the twinkle twinkle little stars are supposed to be yellow, make sure all of them, whether they are big or small, as indicated here, make sure they are the same color, yellow. So therefore, we shall be able to see the different colors we have. Then after finishing coloring them, again, name the shapes afresh, like circle, square, love heart, star. And then you now name the colors. If it is red, it is green, it is pink or yellow. Okay, children? That way, we are reminding ourselves the names of the shapes as well as the names of the colors, which is building up our vocabulary. Make sure your work looks neat as usual. Bye-bye.